House voted to make it tougher for the state parole board to release violent offenders. Markie's Law is named for 8-year-old Markie Mason. 2 years ago, he was stabbed to death in Lawrence County. The suspect had been released from prison a few months earlier after serving a minimum term for homicide, and he was released even though he was convicted of stabbing a fellow inmate while locked up.